When I was in the Sistine Chapel and the Holy Father announced that he had chosen the name Francis, I thought, now I must go to Assisi as soon as I can, where I've so many times been for prayers for my Diocese of San Francisco in California, so I can ask the intercession of his patron saint, Italy's patron saint, for his new Petrine ministry. So accompanied by the two sisters from my house, we got able to come today, and I'm delighted to have a chance to visit the tomb of St. Francis and to pray here for our Holy Father, Pope Francis. I'm going to tell him when I get back to Rome, before heading back to San Francisco, that I made this pilgrimage for him and to pray for him. And he's a man who says always at the end, pray for me, pray for me. So I want him to know that I'm taking his admonition seriously, and especially here at the tomb of his patron, Francis.